It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon, and I'll admit that I am not a fashion plate. Quite the contrary. I've dressed largely the same way every day since I was 6 years old. Black shirt, jeans, sneakers. There was a short stretch in the late 80s when I wore suits to work, and I switched from high-top Chucks to Jordan Retro 10s just a month ago, but otherwise, I have the same clothing sense I had when I was a toddler. That's not to say that's good, but it does make things simpler. Most people, however, like variety in their clothing, so here's a company in Beijing called Y Closet that is renting clothes. This is how it works. You subscribe, and they send you some outfits in your size, you wear them, then you send them back, and they send you more clothes. That's it. And it will help you vary your look without breaking the bank. But there's one thing that they feel they have to overcome to make the business work, and that's people's squeamishness about wearing pre-worn clothes. Sure, some people hit up thrift stores for their clothing, but most people are a little hesitant unless they know whose clothes they were and that they've been fully professionally cleaned. Yet, men have been renting tuxes forever, and maybe they delude themselves into believing that the tuxedo places rent out only previously unworn clothes. But obviously, you're getting pre-worn outfits there. Why not extend that to your daily wardrobe? And if the idea of wearing something someone else wore before you still skeeves you out, wear long underwear with it for protection. The only better solution is to just get several of the same set of clothes and become known for always dressing the same. Work for Johnny Cash. I don't know if it works for me, but I'm too far down this road to change now. There'll be a new one of these tomorrow, but for now, that's enough.